chemistry is all around us. We cannot escape chemistry. The air we breathe, the food we eat, our body, ourselves, the things around us, these are all chemical processes. Chemistry is a science, and in this science, we study the behavior of materials around us, and we want to understand why the things behave the way they do. So by understanding all these atoms and structures and bonding, etc., we can actually get a view of why the world behaves in the way it does. I want the students to develop a logical understanding of chemistry, because chemistry can be understood, unlike other sciences, sometimes they are too abstract, but chemistry concepts is very easy to understand.
He made us did the group project, and we chose the topic molecular gastronomy. Calcium content can affect the formation of the alginate membrane, and we want to make it more lifelike, so we chose calcium-rich dairy products to do our experiment. And turned out the results were a little different than we expected, but that's the science.
Experiential learning is particularly beneficial to my students. I believe that when they're doing a project, they are faced with a real problem, a challenge to them. And in doing the process of the project, they definitely will face with some difficulties and problems. When they are challenged with the problems, they have to work to overcome these problems and to accept the failures. These are all learning processes.
The most memorable experience is the one of the first few lessons Dr. Chen showed us, some chemistry experiments that he uses in his lessons, such as making smoke from liquid nitrogen.
During the project process, they have to come up with innovative ideas. Sometimes they have to work well with their group mates. There's team working. There's also responsibility to complete the project in the given time. All of these skills are very important to a real life person, but cannot be taught easily through a lecture or through a textbook.
From Dr. Jason, I've learned how to portray the concept of science to the public and make it more fun and entertaining for everyone.
I think it's very important to attract the students to come to learn the chemistry. So I want to make it really fun and exciting for them and meaningful as well. So in my lectures, I tend to bring in a lot of demonstration which are related to the lecture contents. So when they see exciting experiments, beautiful chemistry on display, they will actually engage themselves very much with the content of the chemistry and they will remember it.
What I learned from my chemistry lesson was more than just chemistry. Dr. Chen provided a lot of opportunities, such as demonstrating experiments at the info day and in the lecture theater. It really boosted my confidence and prepared me to become a science teacher one day.
Science is very important, and we have to pass on this science education to the future generation. I'm really grateful for this UGC Teaching Award. It really encourages me and gives me this confidence to go forward with a lot of new teaching developments. I'm very grateful to the Hong Kong University of Science and Technology for giving me this opportunity to work here and to teach the students in Hong Kong, and of course for nominating me to this award.